All right, I'm gonna shut the entry yet. This is like later in the day after the lift, but I'm just gonna shoot this like if it's the morning. So today's gonna be arms and abs. I'll just tell you guys straight up. I didn't even intend on hitting abs, but I was like, you know what? I do need more ab development. Cause although some people say abs are, which is true, they're shown in the kitchen, but like any other muscle group, your abs can also grow too, or just get more. Do you want to say more defined? I mean, I'm gonna say it defines them more, but if they're bigger, obviously, like I don't train obliques, but if your abs are bigger, then they're gonna show. I just say that they'll be more developed, other than say you have like really just weak abs. It's kind of like, how do I say this? You know my bicep, like it's obviously big, right? I mean, like sizable, but when I get lean, it's gonna be more bigger. Yes. So there you go. Same with abs. When you get lean, your abs are gonna be bigger and more detailed. So other than that, I'll let you guys get going. Hope you guys enjoy this lift. There's gonna be another just lifting music. So yeah. Joy.
In my heart, I believe that though I am a sinner, I have been saved. And I believe there is something beyond this rock, and this air, and this water around us. Something more that is waiting for us. I have been baptized twice. Once in water, once in flame. I will carry the fire of the Holy Spirit inside until I stand before my Lord for judgment. Thank you.
tired of trying to fight this. I'm asleep and all I dream of is waking to you. Tell me you will listen. Your touch is what I'm missing. And the more I hide, I realize I'm slowly losing you. Come all the time. I'll never wake up without it. All the times. I'm the other. I don't wanna live. I don't wanna breathe. Let's feel you next to me.
Tough one. I'm joking. But that was a pretty good video. Those ads at the end, I'm pretty sure I already said this in the intro. Even tell I'm doing them, but hey, I'm gonna have to start doing them again. And just, and I was like, so on that, you see me like take a breath each time, because like if I didn't take a breath, I'm just holding it. Like there's really no need. But when you're on those last reps, you need to just be getting. Just quick gasps of air. That's what I do. But yeah, my abs are feeling pretty sore. I know they're going to be sore tomorrow. Tomorrow's going to be back. That's going to be a good back day. I'm going to use this other machine. So I'm pretty sure I can like rep the whole stack. But we'll see. I'm saying. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. I sure enjoyed editing. And, again, I love you guys. Hopefully you're having a good day. If your day's going to start, I hope your day's going to be amazing. And I love you guys. I mean, I said that twice, but you guys get it. So, I'll see you tomorrow morning. Oh, frick. And I have to use a dumb, I have this tiny tripod, and it's freaking annoying. But I might go to Best Buy today, later today. But if my mom already ordered a tripod, then I'll just wait. But if she didn't, then I wasted my. I mean, I didn't wait. Okay, I didn't waste money. I just wanted that for the video. Sorry, whatever. I'll see you guys tomorrow.